Begin tonight with breaking news. An arrest has been made in the murder of a Seymour Johnson airman. Police say Bobby Williams shot and killed Ryan Apollo Morgan just after he left a bar in Goldsboro.
At the time, investigators told CBS North Carolina they believed an argument led to the shooting. Morgan's death capped off a run of deadly shootings in Goldsboro and led the city to announce it would be hiring more officers and working on community outreach.